Like I said, he's a great offensive player, and it challenges me on defense when I'm guarding him to see where my defense stands against his offense. You know, he's one of the better post players in this league, one of the better offensive players in this league. He can score from all over the floor. And so anytime I match up against him, it's always a battle, and it's fun for me just to test where I am defensively, especially against a guy like that.